For those of you wondering, no, I don't know how to weld. So, laugh all you want. I do the best I can. Anyone has any helpful tips, I would greatly appreciate it. Been teaching myself for the last 10 years. Alright. Getting there. Welding slag and the threads there. Should have covered it up with some foil. It'll be alright now. Alrighty. Yeah, a couple more little spots here. Get it. think that's going to do quite nicely. Yep. Cool it down once more. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, comment, like, subscribe. And if anyone has any helpful tips on butter welding, let me know something. Again, thanks for watching. Until next time, later, folks.